Okay, we're almost all down here.
Hey, there he is.
There he is.
He
said
wow. Here, wait, you're keeping yourself out of the picture.
There
you
go. Thank
you. Well, hi. I guess you want to
be here.
Forrest. Oh,
Forrest.
Oh,
he's very,
come on, Forrest. He's here to say hi. He's very, to do this, Stark.
Yeah.
All right.
I think we're all here now, finally.
There's a few stragglers up there.
About time you guys got here.
Yeah.
Do I introduce you?
Woo!
Yes, please, Bob.
This is Star, and she's going to play some amazing music for us. So. Yeah. I know Angie's very excited. And I hope you guys all do it too, because I know I will. And you do your thing.
All right.
Happy
birthday.
Thank you, Star.
I hope you enjoy Forrest.
Thank you for this wonderful birthday present.
Forrest to love. All right, I'll play some songs.
Stone.
I like them. I was playing a house show one time, and in the middle of a song, there was a cat, and the cat saw my dog outside the window, and started hissing and got her claws stuck in the screen, and so she was just screaming. It was pretty funny.
We do have two kitties, but they are staying hidden.
You guys noticed.
You?
Hey. Hi.
She was trying to help earlier.
Yeah, she's singing along. My dream is to play, I just want to play for dog shelters. just play for the dogs. Wonder why he's so quiet, Forrest.
Yeah.
He's had an eventful
afternoon. He's heard all these songs before. So.
Jaded.
Kind of over it.
This is an amazing couch. That's pretty cool. Did you see the first time?
So is there cake?
There's cake. The more there's cake.
That's the real reason I said I would play.
I was to understand there would be cream pie.
Did someone say cake?
Yeah.
No cake yet.
Tony.
I know you have a secret crush on Goose.
Is Lenny with you, Tony?
Yeah, he's over.
I figured you.
Ellen's behind me, so he's kind of.
Ellen came?
Yes.
Hey!
So I know it's an 80s themed party.
Yes. Think she's gonna play the Scooby-Doo thing?
Thompson Twins.
Yeah. 80s brought a lot of really good music.
Madonna.
When I think of the 80s, I think about the great production, quality of songs.
When you were born.
Synthesizer.
Fashion, I think of music.
Selection is myself. That's a good
one.
Exactly. He is so stressed out.
Bring it down a little.
So I'm gonna play a few more songs and we'll all go have cake.
Cake. I don't know if I have this much cake though.
Thank you. little nose is all smashed up and just like like that. It's pretty cute for us. I don't know at what point I discovered that Forrest really enjoys opening presents. He loves opening packages. He went around all Christmas morning trying to open everybody else's presents. And it's gotten to the point now where if I get packages in the mail and I don't put it up on a table, he'll just help himself. And he just, the other night, just I'd been out of town, and so I had like a stack of things, and he just like waltzed into the room and grabbed the one off the top and drug it into the bedroom and just started opening it. And I couldn't stop him because he just was so happy. And the best part is he doesn't care what's inside. That's not even the exciting part for him. Yeah. So it's kind of a win-win for both of us. I get my things and he gets to open it for me. But I want to throw a birthday party for him. Just so I can watch him open a bunch of presents.
Aww. I'll be there!
Like, yes, yeah,
I'll be at Forrest's birthday. He was at mine, right?
Yeah, exactly.
I don't care.
But did he bring a present?
I also just really...
Yeah.
I just want people to send him things in the mail. I feel like that would make a really good website. Would just be like Forrest... Videos of Forrest opening presents that people send him. And then you can watch him open your presents. It's that's a good idea. I'm gonna work on that. Okay, I'm gonna try and play this song specifically because I know that you like it a lot. So happy birthday. I mean, it's, you know, it's not my song. It's a cover, but that's cool if it's your favorite. That's... It's Forrest's favorite song that I do is Wicked Games by Chris Isaac, so it's, you know.
I like that one too.
That's fine. It's a real romantic. Burn him, CDs with me just in case if you wanted to. Oh,
yeah. And trust me, it's worth it.
Yeah.
And I'll work on the cake here soon.
Cake!
You can't get up yet because my.
Oh, yeah, I'm your backrest, right?
Hey, Forrest.
But.